CAL FIRE is planning to conduct a controlled burn along the north coast of San Luis Obispo County tomorrow. Approximately 135 acres of grass and brush will be burned just off Highway 1 at Hearst Ranch, about 10 miles north of San Simeon State Park. Burning is expected to begin shortly after 8 in the morning.